Children from Thanthai Periyar Dravidar Kazhagam, Coimbatore on Tuesday paid candlelight homage to children who died allegedly because of shortage of supply of oxygen in Gorakhpur's BRT hospital. The children also offered silent prayers for the peace of the departed souls. The deceased children were suffering from encephalitis and fell short of oxygen supply from the ventilators that were keeping them alive. The incident is drawing mass criticism from all across the country, which adds another blot to the degraded conditions of government hospitals in the country.